What is going on, guys? We're in a strip club. We're gonna play some Mafia 3 again. Is that a... That's an old lady. That is an old lady taking off her clothes for money. And thankfully nobody's actually paying attention.
Community needs this
So, here we go. This is going to be episode 4 in the series. That car we stole still sitting out here, so that's cool. Oh, that sound. Oh. Oh. I gotta get me one of these. The cars in this game are just amazing. What is that? That one's new. That looks very much like a Corvette. Okay, where are we going? What are we going to be doing? Delray Hollow, the way of the flesh. Wait for drone event, get intel on who's running. Okay, it looks like that's where we're going. Let's make it happen! Oh, I just love the driving in this game. It's so easy to drift and just throw it. Oh, 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 sorry! Whoa. Can't wait for the racing. Apparently this is where we're going. Alright, here I am. We're waiting here. Oh, I magically changed outfits.
Decided to get some fresh air. That heroin the Dixie Mafia's been selling? It's run out of there by a man named Charlie Kincaid.
Mm-hmm.
Meaning all the other dealers around here kick up to him.
Charlie stays away if he can help it, so you're gonna have to put the squeeze on him. I flagged a couple of his guys. You get them to talk, they'll tell you how to get to him.
Sweet.
Now, from what I hear, Charlie's only in this for the money. He's not a true believer like those other Dixie Mafia assholes.
So maybe if I talk sweet to him, he'll decide to bail on Doucette and come work for me. Assuming I can draw him out.
I got something I can help you with that. That's what I wanted to show you.
Ooh.
New Bordeaux's on a standard communication grid.
So what you got?
Getting a system of wiretaps up and running should be fairly easy.
Mm-hmm.
Just install this little beauty on a junction box, and I'll be able to construct an intelligence map of the nearby area.
How many more of these you got?
Just those. The parts aren't an agency watch list. Managed to dig up more of them. We could wiretap the entire city.
All right.
Fuck yeah.
God damn it! People think living under these commie motherfuckers is so great they should move their asses over to Moscow. You find more of these, you bring them to me.
You are way too sensitive about that shit, man.
Oh, fuck those motherfuckers. Fucking traitors. I'll see you when it's time to move against Charlie.
Oh yeah, you will.
Run.
What do you mean? It's right now. We're going. Come on, we gotta go. We're gonna go in there and kick some motherfucking ass. So what, if I gotta rip this thing open now, or what's the go here? Wiretapping pack rackets. To wiretap rackets, around the city. Wiretapping rackets help Donovan mark targets of opportunity and collectibles on your map for sure. Oh god, this is stupid. There we go, we're in. Sweet! Nobody even saw me do that. Wiretapping shows enemies on minimap as well as targets for opportunity and collectibles. Sweet! Enemies will be seen around corners. Wiretap junction box you need to help you. Okay.
Just being weird.
The intruder was fucking tied. Now he's gotta explain to Georgia how his guy let this happen.
So are we going in there or are we going around the block? No, we're going up the road. Whoa! That was nearly a mess. Informants. Ah, yes, I remember. We need to capture him.
Charlie said, better that than little clouds of heroin.
You need to get gone.
Where you going, man?
Bloody mother.
What's Four Finger got going on at the church?
There's all kinds of dope over at the church. If you destroy it, the boss is gonna lose a lot of money.
You answer to me.
You can't hide from me, boy. You brought us here. Jesus Christ!
So we didn't kill him, but we took over? Is that what I did? I don't know, I was more worried about those guys that were gonna shoot us. Alright, so now where are we going? Destroy Charlie's heroin. Is that here or is it somewhere else? So where's the H, man? Oh, it's not here. Okay. Look at this parking job. Nice driving, bruh. Think you're going fucked up. Shit! Excuse me, sir. Thank you. I believe there's going to be many people that want to shoot at us here. What else we got? Oh, we got the rifle still. Man, I hate doing covert approaches and shit. Man, he didn't see shit.
Huh?
Nice cars. And a Tommy gun. Must not be tempted to take Tommy gun. How much bullets has he got? Lots. Oh, I don't know what I want. I want the rifle. I really hope that something gets done about this so I can carry multiple weapons other than just one.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandon search. Return to patrol.
Oh, they couldn't find it. Ooh, is that body armor? Ooh, I didn't know they had body armor back then. Come on.
Doreen's knocked up again.
Congratulations.
Like I need another goddamn brat to trip over. Told her to get on the goddamn pill.
Splashback. Where the hell is he?
Run, bitch.
Ooh. Let's see who's running now, bitch. Some bitch right there, where?
Gonna plug it.
Where the
barbecue your ass.
Where the fuck are ya? Oh, right there. You missed, you dumbass hillbilly redneck. Come on. Come on.
Shit, gotta reload.
Thanks for letting me know. How is he still alive? I really don't want to help.
Down here now!
That wasn't very nice, was it? I'm starting to run out of bullets. That's it. That's the reinforcements they brought. Three dudes. Three.
I'll be over here. Yeah, come get it. Yeah.
Finish this, motherfucker.
Alright, he's down. Where's that Tommy gun that was in here that had tons of ammo? There it is. Alright, I feel like we're all loaded up with bullets and stuff again. Shh, go to sleep. Monies, ammos, that's all the good stuff. Got all his stuff. Alright. We're gonna make them cost money, or lose money, right? We're making them lose money. Like that. I guess we want to get inside somehow, sooner or later. What about, can we go up here? We're up on the roof and shit. It looks like a good place to fight. Found some cash. And a ladder. What's over here? An old tractor. Kind of hoping there'll be some money lying around. What's in the shed out the back here? I mean, I should really just go inside and do the main bit, but eh. There's some meds here. Cool. Okay, I believe I got two. But I can't heal myself, so okay. Some more money there. No boats. Oh, there is a boat. I can hear somebody, like, dying.
You don't scare me, son.
Really? I'm aiming a fucking gun in your face, and you're running away. You seem pretty scared to me.
God damn, run!
How are you fucking running when I just shot you in the ankle? Well, I guess he's scared now. Alright, let's get back in this house and see what's what. Where's that Tommy gun? Oh, there's more money over here. I like money. I'm gonna buy me some race cars. Alright. Ooh, there's money everywhere. And there's a shotgun, eh. More money in there, more health kits. Not that we need them, but yeah. Okay, there's a locked door there. And we can't go anywhere else except there. Okay, so let's bust through the locked door. That one, and that one. Oh, I was hoping there would be guys everywhere. Targets. Targets of opportunity are people and money-making operations or rackets. Destroy them to damage a racket. Targets of opportunity are marked on the mini-map with the icon for the racket. Okay. Risk versus reward. Each target of opportunity contains information on its difficulty, amount of racket damage dealt, and the amount of money to be found. View the target on the map to check its risk and reward first to inform your plan of attack. I don't care what the risk is, I'm gonna kill every... All those chicks in here would like those...
Run!
They're naked chicks, like in the movies. They are naked! What?
Shouldn't have come here.
Got him! Over here!
Got him! You a tough one!
Greetings and fucking salutations, boys!
You not.
Oh God!
Run, naked women of this game. Run away!
Oh God!
My God, more of them disappeared. Oh my God, they are appearing from everywhere. Oh my God, there are so many naked women running around. What the fuck is going on? That was hilarious. Just naked women just magically appeared out of thin air everywhere. Look at them all. Still trying to run out the door there. It's a stampede of naked chicks. That is hilarious. Oh man, these guys are gonna be pissed. That's it, we busted all the heroin. Now what? Interrogate Charles's pushers. Well, where are they? Some more cash there. Tommy gun bullets. Take the Tommy gun ammo. I can't hold anymore. Okay. There's another Playboy picture to take. Or Delray Hollow. So now what? Current objective, damage the business. Okay, well, I'm kind of running out of things to damage here. I've taken all the money, I've kicked out all the girls, and I've destroyed all the drugs. What more could you want me to do? Is that a jukebox? Brutal takedowns. There's still one naked chick running around. Kind of. There's a thing that says go over there, so let's go over there. Honey, what you doing?
You should. I put my underwear on backwards yesterday. Guess when I figured it out.
Goddamn slow ass car can't do a burnout to take off. Where's your style? Can I like punch it and then bail out of this car? Yeah, I can. Okay, we should probably get back in the car. It would take forever to walk there. Oh, I cannot wait to, like, have my own car that's a racing car. Whoa! Fast and Furious 80s style. Whoop, watch out, honey! Interrogate that guy in there. Okay.
You gonna tell me about the dope operation?
The boss has got enforcers dealing around the hall.
I love it they don't shoot me when I'm interrogating people. They just sort of watch. Space to kill, Q to recruit.
I might need you. Stay close.
Lord, okay. Help us!
He's recruited.
God damn!
Okay, Popo's here. We're gonna rob the till while we're here. And then we're gonna leave out the back. Can't go out the back, right? Yeah, we can. There was no till or anything to rob. Or any safe, no. Double shit. Woo!
Get away from here.
I need a car and I need it now.
All units.
Go, 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 go. Holy shit, go. See ya. Oh. Oh my god, we just ran over a hell heap of people. Oh man, we just caused an absolute ruckus. Oh shit. Gotta try and get away. This cop is right on us there, and this car's slow as shit. Oh god. Nope. I don't know if we're gonna get away. Leg it, you bastard. Run! Oh shit! Need a car. Sorry, old lady. Car. Need a car that's reasonably fast.
All units. Suspect has entered a vehicle.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Woohoo! Alright, let's lose these hogs. Now we can actually build some speed up. Woo-hoo-hoo! I like this car. The boy can drive! You gotta give him that. The boy can drive. Even though they're right behind us still, but. Oh shit, he got one of her tires! Son of a bitch! They got two of our tires! Alright, we're gonna need another car. This one's fucked. Alright, we need to ditch this ride. My god, there are so many police cars chasing us. Run. They're definitely shooting first and asking questions later. I hope I can get out this way.
Responding unit, visual contact with suspect lost.
Shit, who is that guy having a gun at us? Oh my god, we actually got away. In a van, of all cars. Nope, they spotted us again. It's a cop car up in front of us. Oh, don't pull in front! Oh, shit! I thought hitting him might be fun, but I didn't think it'd be that much fun. Oh shit! Gotta go, dog, gotta go! This shit is crazy! Brakes test! Okay, you can't brake test them. Okay, they got one of their tires again, and they are all over us now. Oh shit, we got no back tires left. See a piggy! Woohoo! Yeah!
Attention, suspect seen in Delray Hollow. All units converge.
Son of a bitch! We're taking the milkman's truck! Go! Get the fuck up there! Nope, okay, we're going this way. Holy shit, this is crazy! I don't understand how you're meant to lose them, like, in cars that are so fucking slow. Excuse me, ladies. God, how am I meant to get away? I hope this thing's fast. Oh shit. I hope this thing's fast. Oh man. See ya! We are gone! Oh, you can't drive over that, are you kidding me? I can smash through a gate, but I can't drive over a little bump. There's got to be a way to lose them. They're right on our ass again. And they've hit our tires again. Holy crap, they are really good shots. Oh my god, they got the other one too. Surely we've half gotten away now. Guys, he ain't here. Okay, they're looking for us now.
Begin search in immediate vicinity.
That may be bad.
Give us a car, give us a car, give us a car, give us a car, give us a car. See ya. Going off-roading and shit. I wonder if we can hide under the bridge there. No, it's from main road. Fuck, we're gonna drive right past the copper. No, you can't see us. How did they see us? Need more speed, need more speed, need more speed.
Visual contact with suspect lost.
They don't see us, but they're right there. Squeeze! Ugh, think thin! Fuck you, piggies. Is that one of those Corvettes? Oh my god, they got the tires again. This is ridiculous. Well, we're driving past the police station. Woo! Oh shit! Sorry, honey. No way I've come this far to just die now. Not a fucking chance. Ugh. Oh man, there's no cars in here, just wrecked ones.
All units, negative visual on suspect.
Are you fucking kidding me? I gotta break in. Let's get the fuck in there! There's a fucking copper in here! Are you fucking for real? There's a fucking copper in here, in the dark. Oh my god, look at the map, how many cops are around. This must be the police station. Fuck that. You need to be able to get over that wall. Holy shit! What the fuck? What the fuck? There is easily 100 cops chasing us. And they were like in that building, in the dark. We broke in there to hide, and they were in there already. Like, what the fuck? Wow, that cost us $5,000 dying. You shut the fuck up, bird. That was crazy. Okay, back to the mission at hand. Before that crazy police chase ensued. And apparently I can't drive. Who's red over here? Why is there someone red on my map over here? I have one bullet for my Tommy gun.
We run the hall, that some bitch.
Think a song.
Don't get up.
That felt real good.
Shoot him, unarmed man. What's wrong with you? Yeah, well, at least you guys got guns with bullets in them.
Oh, Jesus, don't take me yet.
Okay, which car are we gonna take? Okay, back to the mission at hand. Apparently we still can't drive. Goddamn witnesses. Oh, we ran over the witness, and our witness for the witness is calling. That's funny.
Yeah, shit's going wrong down here.
If any of y'all in the mood, I got a report of an armed colored boy. in the hollow.
Oh, we're gonna get the job done first before shit hits the fan.
You heard from Mama?
Killed that guy.
Mama's dead.
Let's dig him up!
Go on now.
Don't pull no gun on me. I told you not to pull no gun, you fool.
Shoot at me, asshole.
We got no bullets for anything. Okay, he's down.
Don't leave nothing left. He ain't gonna know what hit him.
Yeah. Smash up the dope. Smash up the dope.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Shotgun. More dope. Money.
Come on, Jet. Run.
Take the money. The money right there in front of you. Oh my god. There you go. You take it easy, bird. There's more money here on the table. What are you doing, man? What are you doing? Excuse me, I need to borrow your automobile. Please stop honking at me and just give me the damn car.
Sorry, I gotta borrow this.
I gotta borrow this, exactly. I love how everybody in the 80s drove a dirty V8. Like, this is so good. Excuse me. I really need to find that horn button sooner or later. Woo-hoo-hoo! So now what are we doing? We're coming over here. And we're sitting here, apparently. Continuing will cause any remaining record band to be removed. That's fine.
I've been listening in on old Charlie, and he isn't such a bad fellow. He's more of a kinder, gentler redneck. And as luck would have it, his wife is expecting.
Man in that situation usually doesn't care who he works for, long as he's still above ground.
Poor sap starts blubbering when the two of them talk about names. Right now, it's between Bocephus and Thomas Lee. Anyway, his guys have the church locked down. And all of them are more of the shoot first, let God sort them out variety of redneck. You get your hands on Charlie, though. He'll do what he's told without putting up much of a fuss. All your intel's been updated.
You going back to the motel?
After I get something to eat. I'll see you when you're done dealing with these inbred assholes.
Blah, 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 blah. Let me shoot some peeps. I guess that's who we're here for. Oh my god, there's so many. That's a lot of dudes. It's nearly as many naked chicks came out of nowhere. What do we got? A handgun with 20 rounds and recruiting bosses. Remember that you previously wiretapped the church and smack racket because you're doing this. You now have the option to kill the racket boss for some quick cash or recruit them for improved earnings in the long run. Yeah, I like good earners. I'm here to clean out this.
Get right. Not to put Charlie in charge of the heroin,
but he insisted. Said he owed Charlie's old man or some shit.
Charlie ain't half the man his pop was. Shit.
When that nigger shows his face around here, we'll deal with him.
Here it is. Good job dealing with me. You did so good dealing with me. I'm so impressed with your dealing skills in dealing with me. The rifle was empty, right?
You're gonna die today, boy.
Ooh.
Back me up.
Don't
Don't leave nothing left!
I said,
this game's way too easy with a mouse.
Some bitch is taking us apart. We need help.
Got eyes on him. If he ain't going nowhere.
Goddamn sentries every freaking time.
I'm happier than a puppy with two peckers.
Tommy gun would be nice. Holy crap, there's so many. He called so many.
You're gonna know my name, cocksucker. You assholes are shooting.
Shoot him! And we're dead, apparently. Holy crap, they called so many. Still trying to kill us, and we're dead already. Wow, that was. That shit got fucking real quick.
Getting wet like this.
Those butcher shop ass get on my nerves.
Where are we? I went back across the street. At least we got the Tommy gun this time.
Oh god, he's got a gun!
Oh god, yes I do.
Huh? Don't leave nothing! Oh shit!
Come on, there you go. These redneck assholes. I have to go that other way, I guess. Thought maybe a different approach might be better, but apparently not.
Back me up.
Pull that motherfucker. Can't stop him. Got eyes on him. Something to warm you up, boy.
Dumbass.
Got eyes on him.
Right there.
Get my ass down.
Can't budge an inch,
boys. Fucker got me. Don't just leave me here.
Wow. Okay, don't mess anybody. Don't mess with anybody close range with a Tommy gun. What are we going to do? What do we got? No Molotovs. Actually, I think we're down to nothing now, aren't we?
Look there! He's got guns!
Yeah, right.
Shut up, bitch.
We have to get the police down here!
There's your domestic violence right there. Don't you hit me.
Young man, please put that down.
Get some units over here!
Assault reported in the hollow. If there's a unit in the area, you're welcome to check it out.
Mama's boy! Okay, I want the Tommy gun now.
Don't leave nothing left!
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandon search. Return to patrol.
Guess that was the guy I had to kill. That was a wake-up call.
There's our problem.
Shit. Holy crap, that was brutal. Alright, who's gonna be next?
I'll catch that asshole.
God damn it! Oh, damn! Let's go to hell!
Die so easy!
Shut up! Hey, buddy.
Son of a bitch!
You work for me now. Or else I'm gonna splatter you all over this fucking floor. Space to kill, or...
Work for me, and you might live long enough to raise your family.
Okay, sure thing. Whatever you want.
That's good, Charlie. Real good.
Smack racket secured! Man, we're gonna be the biggest kingpin in this town has ever seen. Ooh. So our income's up to 64,000. Does that mean we actually get, like, 64,000 cash? Expenses for your next call to Cassandra's associates will be covered. Okay.
Send your men to the First Baptist Church. Those Dixie heathens have been handled.
I'll have some of my men come right over. And thanks.
Sweet. Purple cars. Why do they drive purple cars? And where's the car racing? And the car buying? And the car modifying?
Please state your name for the record.
Donovan. John.
Mr. Donovan, you understand that by appearing before this committee, you have explicitly waived your constitutional rights in regards to counsel and self-incrimination.
Sure.
And you further acknowledge that by appearing before this committee, you agree to disclose all information pertaining to the events that occurred in New Bordeaux during the summer and fall of 1968.
I wouldn't be sitting here if I didn't.
I thought there's a fucking coat hanger on the screen.
In the Central
you see that? That guy's got a coat hanger on his
to 1969, is that correct?
That's right.
When did you arrive in Vietnam?
August of 1961.
Please describe for this committee the actions you took during your time in Vietnam.
I spent a couple months in Saigon. Then I was transferred to a base in Laos that was operated by the Special Activities Division. We trained and equipped the Hmong and then turned them loose on the NVA. We're running arms and supplies via the Ho Chi Minh Trail.
And you worked with Lincoln Clay in what eventually became the Phoenix Program.
Within a year or so, Lincoln was heading up his own PRU. We'd cross over into Vietnam and locate enemy targets and either kill them or bring them back for interrogation. Just thinking about it? Jesus Christ. You wouldn't believe the shit we did to those cocksuckers.
Whoa. This game's got a crazy vibe about it. Alright. So, we might leave that there. Oh, there's money right there. I like money.
We're cleaning this place up right, thanks to you.
Damn right. Associate gained gunsmith improve accuracy. Sweet. Well, thanks again for watching. I'm the Minor Miguel. That was episode 4 of our playthrough, I believe. Yeah. That police chase, though. And those naked chicks appearing out of everywhere. What the beep was that? If you like what you see, make sure you hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, and check out the next episode when it comes. It will be along very shortly. Thanks again for watching. I'm the Minor Miguel. See you next time. See ya.